When it comes to artificial intelligence, getting and keeping a competitive edge can seem like an intimidating challenge. But for those who push the boundaries of AI adoption, the concept of what's possible is rapidly expanding. From machine learning to accelerated right language processing, some organizations are finding new ways to use AI for competitive advantage. For the third straight year, Deloitte has collected insights into the behavior of AI adopters, discovering what it takes to manage risks and stay ahead of the pack. Mature adopters have integrated AI into the fabric of their businesses, leveraging it to create new products, services, and innovative ways of working. Organizations can gain an edge over their competitors by embracing three strategic routes: pursuing creative approaches, becoming smarter consumers, and actively addressing the risks of AI. These routes can enable AI to drive growth, optimize operations, and boost differentiation. But new technologies also bring new challenges. For AI, top challenges can include new skill requirements, cybersecurity, data management, and ethical considerations. So as AI governance, trust, and ethics become everyday boardroom issues, simply adopting AI is no longer enough to differentiate. Organizations that continue to adopt and harness AI in new ways will be the ones pushing the boundaries of what's possible. Enterprises that make AI a critical element of their organizations can transform the way business happens, reaching new frontiers faster. Take a deeper look at how AI adopters can keep their competitive edge in the era of pervasive AI.